15 inch. Yeah, that's pretty normal. It's actually, if you have I believe it was over 16 inch, you have kind of an increased risk of all kinds of things like diseases. It was 16 or maybe 18, so don't take my word for it. Just gonna take your shoulder. just how you would normally breathe, like, and then and stop. Okay, that's great. So you're just this 41 inch. Oh yeah, there's especially when you're like some people are new, and when they're being measured, some people tend to breathe out, but it's not good because the shirt can be too tight when the person then like breathes in. You don't want the buttons to burst, usually. Okay, so just gonna take your waist circumference. Your biceps aren't the same, but that's kind of normal. We use one hand and arm way more than the other. So one is 34 inch and the other is 34 and a half inch. To measure it. Okay. Now, I will be kneading. Just check your other leg, because same thing as before. Okay. Alright. 32 inches. Yeah, it's raining again. I think it's so cozy. Very near warm. course, let me first put back your shirt on. You're not cold, are you? Okay. Yeah, I turned the radiator up just so you would be comfortable. Okay. Just a basic measurement. I hope you enjoyed this. I will have something ready.